It's my feel good breakfast show. SASKO, baking together since 1930.
Oh, welcome back to it. It is your Feel Good Breakfast Show, Espresso, live on SABC3. Thank you so much for choosing to start this beautiful Tuesday morning off on the right note. Now, we all know that there is nothing like fresh baked bread, nothing in the world. And someone who's passionate about real bread is Jenny Morris. She wants to share her Italian bread tart recipe. And if you'd like to learn some baking tips from Jenny Morris herself, this Saturday, the 30th of November, your time is then. Visit our Facebook page, like and comment on the SASKO competition post telling us why you would like to attend and learn from the best. Let's get baking. Jenny Morris, so good to see you. Once again, wow, you've brought a whole spread of things, and the smell of baked goods just gets
me going.
So what are we doing?
So you're going to quickly, you're doing it. One, two, three, four cups.
I'm doing it.
Get it in there.
How much of it?
Four cups.
Okay.
Four cups. It's as easy as that.
Is this how you operate in your kitchen, Jenny
Morris?
And
I'm doing that because we're going to
stir and
mix.
Just like shout orders from the corner.
Of course, I'm the queen. I'm the mama.
Yeah, okay. So four cups of our SASKO cake wheat flour.
We have some salt. We have 2 teaspoons of salt, and we have just 4 teaspoons. Give that a stir, my sweetheart.
I like how you throw in the sugar and the salt with so much flair, Jenny. It just...
You've got to do it.
It tells me the taste to expect from this bread, okay?
And then now everything's beautifully mixed and incorporated. This is at room temperature.
Water.
Yes, okay. Water. Go stir, stir, stir. Here's some oil.
And then
oil.
What is this?
That's oil, darling.
Oh, okay, oil.
Oil. You can use melted butter.
Uh-huh.
And we're going to just keep doing that. Stir
with
like crazy, boy.
Room temperature water.
Yes.
Okay, stir, stir, stir.
But I'm going to take you out of your misery now. I've already made one.
Thanks,
Jenny. Look at
you,
Mama.
See, that's what I like about you, is that you always do a bit of a trick, but the solution is never too far from
us.
Never okay, cool.
Too
so that's already pre-mixed for
yes.
us.
Flour, give me a little bit of flour, my darling.
Okay.
You see, I'm. This is like speed dating.
Mm-hmm.
I want to show you that you can
you
make bread. Yes, just throw a tiny little bit onto that.
What's this for? Why are we doing this?
Because I don't want my roller to stick, okay?
Ah, okay.
Give me a tiny little drop there.
A
too.
Little bit more.
And I will do that. And now you're going to give me the pressure of your body. You're going to go...
Okay, like push from your shoulders, from your back?
Just keep rubbing my back.
Okay, cool.
How can a girl get so lucky?
Pressure. Well, listen, we are making use of the SASKO wheat flour, this cake wheat flour, the pressure of my body on Jenny. But this recipe, it showcases how traditional dishes and recipes can receive a twist to make them exciting again. And what we're doing is we're giving 10 lucky Espresso viewers a chance to win two tickets to a morning of baking with Jenny Morris.
Jenny,
don't worry, you're not going to be expected to use the pressure of your body on her. But it's happening on Saturday, the 30th of November at Jenny's Cooking School. It's called the Chef's Playground. It's here in Cape Town. Now, what she'll be doing is absolutely incredible. She's going to be teaching you how to get the best dough using SASKO flour. Because people think making dough is easy until they have to make it and then they mess it up all the time.
Well, SASKO makes it easy with me behind it.
Exactly. Well, the keyword to this recipe, if you want to get this on your phone, SMS SASKO to 33728, we will absolutely gladly send you an SMS with a link to the recipe. So what are you doing there?
I'm doing something a little bit different. Normally people would make a tart with pastry.
Uh-huh.
So we're using bread dough.
Yeah.
Okay, so now press your fingers, darling. Push this all up the sides for me.
Okay.
And then we're going to just put some really delicious ricotta. Let's prick a hole in the bottom.
Wait, yeah, I can use my fingers for that.
No, you don't have nails. You've made a hole in the bottom. Close that hole.
Okay.
That's my child.
That keyword once again, SASKO to 33728, and we'll send you an SMS for you to get your hands on this recipe. And of course, that chance to win two tickets to go be interacting with Jenny Morris at her cooking school out here in Cape Town, the Chef's Playground. Those tickets are up for grabs as well, and you can get them on our Facebook page. I can see some cherry tomatoes going
in
there.
Absolutely.
Is that garlic I smell, Jenny?
I hope it's not my breath. No, it's in the tart.
Okay, perfect. Okay.
This is a little bocconcini. These are those beautiful little mozzarella balls. You can put it underneath, you can put it inside, you can put it on top. It's going to melt. and do its little thing.
I can imagine this after it's been baked.
Can
you
delicious.
Imagine all those flavors just
voluptuous.
Literally merging into each other? Look at the flair, the Jenny Morris flair.
Should
I love
we do
it.
That? A little bit of that. Yeah, and of good. Course, I'm going to teach my child to clean up after me.
You see, I've got my work cut out for me here. But
You'll
that's
make
the nice
a
thing
husband.
About baking is that you do get your hands dirty. Some people's hands more dirtier than the others. But at the end of the day, if your hands are not dirty, then the baking is probably not going to be nice either. But listen, that keyword once again is SASKO 233728. What are we calling this, my dear Jenny?
Let's call it our espresso. No, it's a SASKO Italian tart.
Oh, it's going to come out looking amazing. Do you see what that's looking like? But of course, this Saturday, the 30th of November, Jenny Morris, she will host 10 lucky viewers and their partners of choice, to Jenny's Cooking School in Cape Town. It's called the Chef's Playground, where she will teach you how to get the best dough using SASKO flour. Now, to enter, what you need to do is comment on the Espresso Facebook page, telling us why you want to take part in this. Is there a specific occasion coming up and you want to make sure you arrive and show up for it? Let us know and you stand a chance to win. And T's and C's do apply. You can find those on expressoshow.com. Love you, Jenny.
I love you more. Just listen to my tart base. This will never, ever get a soggy bottom.
SASKO, baking together since 1930.